Henny Walls right behind him. We're in a little bar up behind them also. Then back to
Sorry?
Go. Number one position is Lawford. Number two currently is Chisholm. Oh, he's certainly working hard. Here comes a wave. A wave to chase there for Tugan. Tugan, a big chance to pick up that wave. He came around the boy. He should be able to run on the top of it. He'll work hard for it. Here comes Tugan working on the top of it. He'll slip down the back. But the wave will build up behind the Northland team. And Nathan Bagley will need to hang on to this wave. And boy, will that give his team a lift. They'll come back to the beach. And Nathan Bagley for Northland on the wave and powering down. You have a look at that, folks, on the big screen. What a shot that one is. Out the back, Tugan got a bigger wave. And Troy Hipwood and Tugan on the second wave now. Put the wave in front. Nathan Bagley looks fantastic as you get that side shot there from the big screen. And it's Nathan Bagley of Northland in front of Troy Hipwood there, and Tugan to begin to Peterie.
As Phil McGibbon said, you don't want to give Nathan Bagley a start. Perhaps something has to happen to catch him, and they've got a little bit of a wave, Tugan.